That got so close.
Woke up.
When I was EMS.
Where are you guys at? Can one of you guys pick me up? Because my car just spawned.
Yeah, we're done, like, right. We're literally done in 2 seconds. Where are you at?
I am on East Joshua Road at the repair
shop. You have
shop.
That, Janta?
What?
I don't have that map installed still.
Oh. Where?
East Joshua, right by the river. I'm over by the repair.
Wait, there's a map or something?
Yeah, they linked it in this GTA 5 RP X channel. I'll download it tonight. It just
download the very
address,
last one, though.
Is it, like, out of the town, or... Or is it...
It's... So you know where the river's at? There's or not river,
rivers.
I'm sorry. Not the river, but the big lake in the middle.
Yeah.
So to the right of it, it's, like, by itself,
yeah.
It's a repair shop.
East Joshua Road?
Yeah.
The repair shop?
Yeah. Yep. That's where I'm at.
I'm gonna put gas in, then we'll go.
Yeah.
Go to the gas station down to the map, I'll follow you.
Make sure all my shit's all
right.
Back up and going.
Or I can go get Cooney and then we can meet somewhere. Cooney, do you have a car with a trunk?
I think so. I'm about to be at the parking garage. To pick
Which
my
one?
Car.
The one up north? Okay. Oh, I should put money. Let's put the money in the bank and then go.
How much do I need?
Val has the meth. I don't know.
For, what are we doing? Meth?
Meth.
At least 14K. Don't carry any more in case they rob you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it in until we get to the store and then I'll take it out there.
But we're gonna have to go back down to the city if we're gonna be purchasing all this shit.
I don't know what it
Go get her. I'll go get Cooney. We can meet somewhere.
Cooney, do you have a gun?
Nope.
Well,
do I need one?
Do I still have mine?
Alright, so I'm gonna go pick up Val then.
Yeah, yeah. Cooney, stay at the garage with me either.
Yeah, if you could pick up my gun so I could get my car.
And then meet us at the spawn garage and we'll just be chilling there.
A spawn garage?
The one like right north of the store that you spawn at, the normal store.
Oh, like the clothing store?
Yeah.
My car has a trunk.
Hold on.
Hey, you're good.
We just meet up.
Hey, what's up?
I need to get a gun there, right?
Yeah, we can meet a Legion. Yeah, how much money you got, Gunny?
Fuck, I don't know.
Check your account.
You almost got hit. Why is my volume so loud?
Well, I have a gun. I think we all have guns, but...
Just self-defense. Just something that you can defend yourself with.
Wow, what the fuck's that guy's problem?
I'm on the freeway. I gotta go slow, because usually cops just... chill on the freeway.
What is a dialogue boost? I don't know. Whatever.
I don't know. I actually saw that today. I don't know what the fuck that was.
My sound settings are stupid loud. No worries. Come back whenever. If you want to come online, that's fine. I'm going to be online for a while.
Oh, would you look at that? Cops.
Yeah, they're on the freeway, instead.
Well, this server just restarted, didn't it?
Yeah, but she was on three.
Are we claiming three? Is this gonna be our server now?
Well, I think two's our main server, but three is like during the day server.
I've got like 40k or 38,
39k. Oh,
you're
fine, yeah.
No.
I can't believe those bitches. They were like.
It's hard to claim three, though, because.
There's another copy.
It goes down so much.
They wanted me to PayPal them 20K.
What the fuck?
But I told them that my grandma's in the hospital, so they're like, okay, what else can you do for us then? And they're like, can you dance? And I was like, okay. So I danced for them. Luckily, some other dude, like, rolled up because I thought they were going to try to jack my car. But some other guy rolled up and he was like, leave that lady alone. So I just fucking ran. They took 1K from me, though. That's why I don't like to carry that much. Yeah, I don't like to carry that much on
me. At least you weren't wearing what you were last night. Then they wouldn't let you go.
I know. I'm not gonna lie, it was a little awkward. But at least they finally someone actually RP'd. They didn't just shoot me in the head.
Yeah.
And I got to keep my gun.
Are you still here, Kenny? I'm pulling up right now.
At the parking garage?
Yeah.
No, I went to
Where did you go to Lincoln Square?
I went to ATM.
There's a cop in the fucking parking garage.
Hey, is that you?
Yeah, what's up?
Not much. Let me finish the cigarette. I'll be up there.
Alright, meet me at the ammunition down by the car garage, Kenny.
At the what?
You know where you buy your cars? The green car
you want to pull up a little bit?
The car dealership? Yeah.
Ding your car.
So where are we meeting at?
Legion Square, it's fine. Hang on, I'm about to talk to this cop here.
Do you mind taking me to the closest garage?
Yeah, I can take you to the garage.
Why is he pulling right behind me?
I'm just gonna take you to town because that's way off the highway.
Okay, no problem.
I got the pigs behind me.
That cop pulled that guy over.
Which one?
Is there a lot of CHP out?
On the freeway. yeah, there is one down this highway, so I was going slow for a second. But it looks like he got that guy.
Sorry about that. I repair my car now.
What? What weapon can I get without a,
None.
Here to go to the city hall.
Yeah, city hall.
Do I need the money on me? Or
no.
Yeah, go to city hall, get a gun license, and then
how much is it?
$10,000. Oh. As long as you don't get pulled over, you won't get fucked. Or you won't don't do anything stupid and you won't lose it basically.
You can pull over with it, as long as you don't use it or whatever, or you can have your lightning. It's not illegal to have it.
Yeah,
yeah,
like,
I just got self defense, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, there's another
I'm saying
popo.
If you shoot somebody with it and you get caught, they'll take it away.
Where's City Hall at?
It's to the west. It's a little license thing.
Oh, the license place.
Yeah.
Wow, there's a lot of cops out.
Oh, he's got a call.
We gotta be careful.
There's a lot of cops out right now.
Yeah, I just saw three. Like, that's the most I've seen.
I had a cop following me all the way in town.
Holy cow.
From the north garage. You didn't pull me over, though. This guy's still streaming. Oh, he's playing fucking... Let's go. Okay.
Hey, thanks for the ride.
No problem. So I meet at Legion here.
All right.
Oh yeah, meet at Legion.
I'm gonna deposit my money real quick.
I kinda wanna buy that fucking Mustang so bad.
I need to see what all I have still. Hopefully it's in my trunk. That was a lot of shit.
It looks good. It looks mean, dude.
Alright, cool. I still have it all. Sick. See,
are you guys in town already?
I didn't lose any of my shit. Thank God.
What the heck? Oh, it's under muscle, that's why. Idiot. Oh, there's a regular. Regular Mustang? 45k? The DTX? 210k. Alright, I'm heading back. I'm heading there.
Still carry, right?
Yep. Yo, meet in the fucking at Legion Square, the fucking parking garage, like right behind the bank.
Hmm.
Where are we meeting at?
Legion Square, the... Behind the bank, there's a parking garage, or a... parking area. I'm right there.
Is it the one that's to the left?
Yeah. There's Jonathan. It's back here, Jonathan. Back here.
I don't see where you're at. Oh, by the bank.
Behind the bank, yeah. Turn around directly behind you. Go straight and then to the left. My car's over here. Legion Square, the... Go to where the...
No swimming pools, no lush golf courses in the desert. Sure, you may have to pay
what's
the
it called?
Time,
where you buy your car in the car dealership? We're right there.
To make sure it's not just yet. San Andreas, water and power.
Because my shots have some emo in me. Fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I use the ball of my tricks. I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me. You got designer shades just to hide your face, and you wear them around like you're cooler than me. And you never say hey or remember my name. And this one tore up the dance charts. Mike Posner with Cooler Than Me.
It feels like I get stuck at every traffic light.
Somebody just went through the middle of town 120 miles an hour.
I'm at the insurance claim place.
We're right here around the corner. Did you have to claim? Oh, you had to claim your car?
No, I just the way that it took me was like on the freeway. I'm on my way to the parking garage right now.
The parking lot?
Uh huh.
Okay. Dude, we should meet on top of the fucking ammunition. Look at that. There's a good little mini garage up there. It's like a perfect heist landing spot.
I don't see you guys here.
We're at Legion Square. Yeah, are you in Legion Square?
Behind the bank.
Yeah, there's like an alley and there's a big park
here. There's Sushi Boulevard between the Line Avenue and Strawberry Avenue. It's like south of Memorial Park. Star.
Oh. How close are you to the jewelry store?
Kind of close, the one where you sell the jewels?
I'm just gonna park at Memorial Park. Right next to yours. It's where they always park.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Or, like, right here. We can go park over there.
Are we leaving?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we're gonna just go straight ahead. We're not going, we're just going across, like, parking where Val can see us.
That's a nice car, bitch, and somebody ruined the shit out of it.
Living by the sea is nice, isn't it? You say ocean, but we say sea. It's so relaxing taking a swim with man-eating sharks and radiation. Surf up, San Andreas. The fertilizer you put on your lawn has ruined the water table. Nice going. Fortunately, I have a manic amount of great
He's
tracks really to keep you
Dale.
Dancing. And your mind off the fact that you live in a place where you can't drink the tap water.
Is that dude even there?
Doing some 80s British synth pop here. Small town boy, Bronski beat.
There she is. Nice pants.
Thanks.
Nice sandals.
I know. It was all nice and sunny today. No rain. Felt good.
I like what you like did with your hair.
Thanks. I put some, not gonna lie, some extensions, but we're all good.
Alright, you gotta leave the way, Val. Nissa.
What'd you say? Sorry, you kind of were...
You have to lead the way to the...
Oh, yep.
you're sick, so you need that cough medicine, you know?
Do you have a microphone? What's going on? Is that like a...
Holy shit, what's
going on
over here?
He just robbed the bank. We should probably get out of here.
Hang on. Okay.
What bank?
We're gonna look like we robbed it. Hang on, the cops are coming.
That guy over there was probably the lookout guy.
Why was there 1,000 cop cars and then they just all left? It's like I don't hear them. Where did she go?
I'm around the corner. Do you guys want to meet me? So the first place that we should go is down south, the 24/7 location number 3. Do you guys see that? It's right next to Innocence Boulevard, or it's on Innocence Boulevard.
Gianza leads since you have the map.
I could go pick you guys up and you guys can follow me.
Where at?
On Innocence Boulevard.
South, you said?
Mm-hmm. Location number 3. I'm coming back to get you guys.
I think we see you. Are you...
Is that you guys up front of me?
Yeah, that's 3, yeah.
Okay, you guys are going to have to make a U-turn and come back this way.
Okay.
Oh, for some reason it didn't ping. Hold on. There we go.
It's okay.
Where's the other guys? Woo! Fuck! Fucking locals, man!
That was a local.
Oh. That's why I like this car. Brakes are awesome. Turning's awesome. My fatality rate went down by like 90%.
Your car fatality rate or your fatality rate?
Both. Can you guys hear my radio when I have my top down?
Yeah.
Oh, that's sick. pull up in here. Did you have to set off your alarm?
I need money on me, right?
There's an ATM in here. Set the 14K?
Yeah, you're gonna have to. Are you doing a full load? Are you guys just starting off with a little bit?
I've never done any, and I don't even know how to get there, so.
Okay, so you're gonna need at least. Let's do 7 for right now.
Okay.
So 7 times 5. So 7 times 5 acetone. You're gonna need 35 acetone.
35 acetone, okay.
Mm hmm. Cooney, take out at least 20K, just to be safe.
Alright, I bought it.
Okay, and then I think that's all that's there. I'm gonna buy some repair kits, just in case we have to make a run.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
So I need to buy something here?
Yeah, you're gonna buy 35 acetone.
I just blew up a gas station. Guy was chasing after me, trying to get a dollar. And I was like, I don't want any, sir. I'm good. Oh, thank you. I can pull into the gas station and I hit a pump.
Oh, yeah, let me buy a repair kit, too.
Going off. Just...
And then the next location is going to be to the left of us. Location number 7.
Oh my fuck, dude, I just broke my own window. Damn.
Yeah.
It doesn't show if I have it rolled down.
You're typically like those guys that try to show off to you, and they fucking spin out and hit a curb.
Is that Gianta?
So you've done more stuff?
Uh-huh. I did,
The cop. Oh, shit.
That was a green light.
That scared me. I just panicked.
Dude, you're gonna make me spin out. I don't know what's going on here. There's a crash.
Oh my god. Mother, I'm gonna have to repair before we go. My car, this car is like, gets really fucking weak fast. But it's my best car with the trunk, so.
Yeah, my brakes aren't as good as y'all's, dude.
All well, right. You can hit both brakes at the same time.
So here...
I did.
You guys are gonna need... Whoa! Almost ran into the liquor store. You're gonna need 14 antifreeze and 21 Sudafed.
You said?
Yeah.
Any more money? 4,000, I think. 3,000.
I should check my gas. See how much gas I have.
Oh. Is 3,300 enough?
You need more? We can send you some.
That's all we need. Like, those are the only three items that we need, and we're done. I'm at 79.
It was a 21 seat bed, right?
Yeah, 21.
Okay. Let me put this in my trunk. Alright, we don't have to, I guess.
Yeah, if you guys could put it in your trunk, because if you get pulled over, they're going to say, like, why do you have all the ingredients?
I'm doing it.
Okay. Like, it's a coincidence.
That guy's car is nice. Then you guys are going to have to follow me to Dominic's Fruit and Loot. It's right to the south of the river. Let me know when you guys are good.
Whenever Cooney's in line, we're good.
Cooney's car always glitches out for me. It sounds like he's honking his horn.
Okay, one's Cooney.
There.
We're good. There goes. Just because he wrecked into me, brother.
Oh.
What the fuck? Two of them? Scare him. Gianda.
What?
He almost hit him.
It's close. She like stopped him like for no reason.
I was gonna see if it was in local or if it was the. It looks like it was locals because they were talking to me. Is that a cop? No.
Where?
That white car that passed us. It was just regular.
Are you guys running if the cops are on you?
Of course.
Yeah, I mean, if anybody gets caught, it's gonna be me, right?
Why? Be honest though, because Val's gonna ditch you.
He's not right,
Wait, did you go to jail, Gianda? Like prison?
Yeah, I went to jail.
Prison? Like they sent you to prison? Yeah. How many months?
A month.
You didn't get all prison buff, dude? That's embarrassing.
Freaking police didn't even come, the other guy respawned.
What happened?
I think there's a bank robbery in progress.
Okay. Oh, maybe I should just respond then. Go to the hospital.
Okay, I'm gonna be taking a sudden stop coming up close, so don't be tailing my ass.
I'm on the right. You fucking bitch, Yanda. You're lucky I'm a good driver on this team.
Help.
Are you hurt?
He's dead, I think.
I can't believe we will get these.
I'm at the hospital now. I don't want to heal in the hospital.
The back room to the left? You gotta pay $1,000 to get full health.
Mr. Richley's got that money.
Yeah, when we start cooking meth, we gotta go in one at a time, start cooking it, and then go outside, and then the next person does it.
No, you can all go in there. Like, all the times that I were doing it, people were just in there.
She was, like, scared for me to start it.
Well, it depends on your percentage. So I found out the higher percentage, the more likely you are to blow up. So, like, if I were to do it, like, then I have a higher likelihood of blowing up. But you guys... Yeah, that's what I saw.
It should be like the opposite.
Well, what's going on here?
Like the amateurs. I don't know. Holy shit.
Did it already blow up?
Isn't it right here?
Yeah, but I think it blew up.
Oh, there's cops here, dude. There's cops. Oh, it just blew up.
Let's go repair our cars. My car's gonna hurt.
I'm gonna go scope it out if you guys wanna go repair and then meet me.
Okay.
See this boat right here?
Yeah.
Meet me back here. I'm just gonna go scope it out.
That shit must have blown up because there's fucking fire trucks there.
Police are blocking the lanes completely.
I don't think it was the actual place, though. Was it?
The cops are like walking where we went in the gravel. There are the firefighters. Or the firefighters walking there.
Oh yeah, we already passed it, huh?
Oh, connection interrupted for me.
Oh my god.
No, come on. The server's gonna go down. I bet it's because of this.
We want to go ahead and disconnect and.
They're probably, typing right now, hang on. They're typing in the server thing.
Probably didn't help that I blew up gas station.
Is it your fault, Mr. Richley?
I panicked. I was trying to put my phone and down 911
right
while
no,
I was driving.
Right, that was earlier today. All servers.
The guy's typing, so we'll see.
Servers restarting
servers
to
restarting.
Hopefully fix errors that are likely related to 5M and not LARP. Hmm.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm quitting.
I'm just gonna alt that for you. Fucking get Ange in. Ange.
Are you going back to 3?
Yeah, we can. There's no queue.
I thought we were in 3.
We were in 3, weren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You mean go back to 2?
No,
yeah, come to 3.
I said we're going back to
3.
Yeah, 3.
The guy was like holding back as much as he could not to laugh. 10 of 13, what?
11. Yeah, it's okay. It's going to crash us and then we'll all get in. Just getting you.
Yeah, I just joined in instantly.
Yeah,
hey!
There it goes.
Oh, here we go.
Thank you so much, Rap, for the follow. I appreciate it.
Welcome.
I can't believe someone had to have blown up there, to be honest.
Something happened there because the firefighters were leaving there and they had the cops had the traffic blocked off.
It's like, how unlucky can you be?
Hey, that's lucky, dude. We didn't get caught. We're not the ones that blew up.
Yeah, 3 showing 20 of 32. Should we wait?
Or should we snow position?
But you're still in queue, Val?
Well, it says connecting to server.
Oh, we exited the game and reopened 3.
Wait, what do you mean you reopened 3?
We closed everything completely and then reopened it.
I'm trying to get back into 3, but it says that it's...
Oh, I did that. It did that. The Cooney. You should just keep doing it. Nice. I'm fucking legit right here. I need to go get my car though at the gas station.
Oh, I spawned at the clothing store back in the city.
Oh no.
Chris, I was yelling your name. You just ran away.
What did I do?
I'm logging in.
You're John.
Do you want me to spawn at the clothing store and we can go get the cars and then head back out?
I'm running to the garage right now.
My car's probably not gonna be here. Usually when I log out, it's not there anymore.
But I just stole a car.
My load screen, my load bar isn't wanting to go up.
Oh, come on.
Come on.
I feel like a bad influence.
A what?
A bad influence.
Why?
I know, until you came around, I was content doing my electrical work. Come around, I start selling weed and got me trying to do meth and all kinds of shit.
I'm not making you use it. I'm just making you
make it. I
mean,
if anybody gets robbed, it's going to be you, because you're the woman, so you're the easy target.
Well, I already got robbed today.
Yeah, you've been robbed, what, like 5 times now?
No.
Are we meeting up at the gas station again?
Oh, come on.
Yeah. You can meet me at the repair shop. I can just meet you guys there, and then we can go into town.
Yeah, I think I'm going to end up timing out, and I have to...
Hey, you, Janta?
Yeah.
Don't even wait when you drive by.
I wish I got the name of the guys that robbed me.
Just meet me at the... Actually, I can probably go. Actually, you know what? I need to get rid of those Coca-Colas out of my other car. Because I can't buy any drinks because I'm, like, capped on shit.
Shots in the green zone.
What green zone?
At the clothing store.
Oh, great.
Shit, I'm gonna have to have my car right, because all the shit in the trunk.
Yep.
Come on.
My load screen hasn't moved at all.
You redid the game?
I don't want to. I want it to time me out.
There we go.
You should, because it'll put you back in to queue number one.
Oh, it put me in the middle of the fucking road. Shit. Hey, can I get somebody to pick me up?
Where are you at?
La Fuente Blanca. On the highway.
Are you up north or in the city?
I'm up north. I'm kind of in the middle. You see where it says MGM Estate? That highway right next to it?
Yep.
Like the skull? I'm literally on that highway.
Sonora Road? Or...
No, I'm on that freeway. Los Santos Freeway?
Okay. So you're literally on the freeway?
Yeah, like, there's, like, this triangle in between La Fuente Blanca and Ron Alternates? Wind Farm?
Okay, I'm on the freeway right now. I'm gonna head near the...
Yo,
skull.
There's cops going to the freeway, and be careful.
Alright.
So all they do is hang out on the freeway, they don't patrol?
They're on the highway. I just passed him going hella fast. Did the server crash again? It just says pumping fuel. Oh, we're good.
So note to self, you can not hit the pumps at all. Like, even if you barely touch them with your car, the whole gas station goes up.
Oh, I think I just saw you. I think you just passed me. Yep, that's you. Stay there. I'm going to cross the freeway. Wish me luck.
I see you.
Whoa. Huh. Hey, much appreciated.
Yep. No problem.
You don't mind taking me to my car by chance, do ya? I have some stuff in the trunk.
I'm 3 of 3.
So how's like a separate streaming PC work? You just have your dashboard up on the second one and like your stream?
It's kind of the same. Like you have OBS open on both. And then when you have the extension on your main computer that you're streaming from, it will, and the other OBS gets opened up, the other OBS will take priority. So
you gotta have an extension. So it's like a LAN?
The extension. It goes to your internet, yeah. The extension is, it's just a plugin.
Oh. I've been rocking the second computer for my dashboard and everything else.
I don't know how you guys do that. I would love to.
So you just, there's a plugin. I can tell you the name of it by alt tab.
I can't do it right now. Sorry.
Yeah, no. I mean, whenever you need it, I can tell you. But there's a plugin that,
why would you even say that, like, in the chat?
You got pulled over?
No, but she's like, careful cop, right next to the cop.
Oh, I put, it was on default. My bad, I thought it was on whisper.
Number two, you actually be in shortly.
It's freedom of speech. Spawn at last known location, Junie. And I'm up there.
Alright, it's probably gonna be like 5-10 minutes. Maybe.
I'm gonna go check the area.
Oh, there's a bunch of dead people out. Oh my gosh.
There's a cop over here. No way we can do meth right now. There's a cop at the meth lab.
Oh, yeah. It's on the cap.
Me at the mechanic at the other end of town. I see another cop car in town too. dude, the soap I have smells fucking good.
What is it?
Just some Dove soap. After I take a shower, I just smell amazing. Like I'd have sex with myself.
Fuck.
Okay.
So good.
Well, I think, are you picking, are you scoping it out, or?
Yeah,
you
I'm just scoping it.
I am at the, opposite end, where the repair is.
Oh yeah,
I'm
there's
at the
a
mechanic.
Cop right there.
There's a cop right here, like, next to me, at the police station.
Yeah, I see a cop at the actual.
And there's a cop, yeah, there's a cop at the actual meth lab, too.
You want to go heist some cars while we're here?
Well, yeah, when Cooney spawns in it, unless you want to just, what's your cue, Cooney? Two,
yeah.
There you are.
Is that your black car? No, that's not you.
Nope, I'm in my white car.
We're near the mechanic. We're right, like right next to the mechanic.
You're next to Sandy's gas station?
We're like right next to the car wash.
Yeah.
Fuck.
There's a super right here. He's in his car just looking at us. I think he wants to go too. What's up, man? There's cops everywhere around here right now. There's one at the actual meth lab, and there's one like at the police station. And then there's one on the freeway too, so be careful. Yeah. That's how I made friends with that one guy that killed Gianta. He's all nice talking to me, then he fucking caps Gianta and robs him. It's like that. Yeah, we gotta find a way to. We gotta park our cars cooler than a Gianta. This is not. If you were in Fast and Furious, how would you park your car? Ooh, across the street right here.
To the side. In a diagonal.
Right here, dude, at the hot dog stand. Across the street. Pull it in. This. There you go. Ooh. Well, you gotta reverse it in the middle.
I got better control with this car. I'm good.
You look like it. I'm impressed. Well, let me angle it like you guys have an angle.
The sun's going down. I need to put this back up. Hold on.
Alright. Cooney should be here soon. I'm gonna go grab something to drink in real life. Be right back.
I'm still at two. Hopefully, Copper Dude logs out. You know what I'm saying?
That truck cop that passed us, well?
Yeah.
He's back at the
PlayStation.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh. Oh. There goes the fucking server again.
Nothing popped up for me yet.
I see you, but your car got fucked, it looks like.
What do you mean my car got fucked?
There's like two cars. There's two of your cars here that are like attached together.
I don't see that. Oh. You still see him?
Posted it. Is he Discord?
Do you see those cop lights going?
Yep.
Oh, that's weird.
I put the picture of what I see in there.
Yeah, I saw it. I wonder if they're like questioning somebody over there.
I don't know. Want to take a ride?
Sure. Did the lights just turn off? Oh no, they're still back there. Whoa, 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 whoa.
What happened? Why is there a cop? Lights over there.
We're looking.
Where are you guys at?
We're scoping out the... Here, can you go... I didn't see the cop in front of it. Can you go look inside in front of it?
Yeah. Alright, there's a cop in the middle of town. We're not gonna be able to do this right now.
Is there really only one place to do this?
I saw some guys in a big, huge lab on this server.
Really?
But I don't know where that was. I think it was really far up north. Like the north one? We can go check. But yeah, I saw, when I was watching them do the meth, it was in a huge lab, like legit Breaking Bad style, and they were on LARP.
They're on our server?
Well, I was just watching the stream, yeah. From the community shit.
I didn't see any cops.
There's cop lights in the middle of town, like where our cars are.
Yeah, I know.
I think they're questioning, that's why. I mean, if they're questioning, then we might have a chance to do our thing, no? Thank you. You wanna go in there and see if they can assist us with help? Help. I'll go in there and I'll just be like, hey, I'm trying to look for my lost dog.
Do it. I want to turn your stream on now. You're just trying to get me to turn your stream on.
No.
What a snake.
Just walk over there. Do you know what you take here?
Where are they at over there? There she goes. It's a golf. He's left her. They're gone now.
There's no way inside here? Is that somebody over there?
All the caps can go in there.
Better shoot us up with the help.
Well, that's a cop right there.
Hey, how's it going?
I wasn't wanting to get pushed back to you. I guess somebody had priority.
How are you? Staring at the stars. Are you there? Okay, well, have a good day.
I just ignored you.
I can't tell if it's a... It's gotta be an actual dude, right?
I don't know. I think there are NPC cops.
Oh yeah, for sure, because... I think... Who was it that sold weed to a cop? Oh, Mike
Someone
did.
Someone sold weed to a cop?
Yeah, Mike did last night.
Oh yeah. That's funny.
Oh, deja vu.
And we can go check up north if you want.
Oh, I just ran over a shopping cart. Oops. I'm lost. Where are you guys at?
Am I going, around.
Am I going the right way? No. Woo!
Okay, I'm at one now.
We're gonna have to pick him up. To get
yeah,
his car back.
Spawn at last known location, Cooney. We could take him up north and see if there's another meth lab up north, and if not, we can come back down.
I mean, I gotta get my stuff out of the car.
Yeah, there's a garage up north. Again.
Whoa.
Oh my god, Gianta.
Gianta, how did you do that?
Fucking Chris Karn, dude. I'm gonna go drive by there and see if there's anyone there.
There's a guy at the mechanic right now.
The guy in the Supra?
No, there's a guy at the mechanic place right now.
I'm gonna go wash my car.
He just left.
I don't see anybody here. No cars.
That guy's still
either.
There. Hold on.
What, the cop that ignored you?
Hey, have you seen any lost puppies anywhere? Sir? Hello, any lost puppies? Alright, well, fuck you too!
That's me. Gianta. In that shitty garage?
I think we should try it.
Yeah, we can try it. We're here. How much is it for each one?
You can carry everything on you.
Oh, okay.
So put everything in your on your person and then just do it. Hold on, let me get up there so I can.
Well, we're not I'm not up there yet.
Oh. I'm gonna go park in my normal spot.
We parked around back?
Looking for my dog.
There's a fucking door right here. Yeah, who is that car? Oh, it's just a fucking, is this a dune buggy?
Are you inside?
Yeah, I'm inside now.
Right behind you.
Go in there and cook it, and then you just sit here.
I'm scared.
You should be.
How long does it take?
3 minutes.
And how many do you get to cook each one?
Yep.
Oh, what the fuck? Alright. Here we go.
I'm gonna go jump on the roof.
Does it take all of them, or does it?
No, you have to do it individually.
Just whatever the math. She gave us the ingredients.
You're gonna be able to hold 3 on your person, 3 ounces of meth, and
I'm
then
actually gonna write it down right now. No bad.
I have a. I'll just post the picture in Discord.
The funny thing is that I have a notepad on my desktop that says meth now.
Could you imagine if we actually, like, I don't know, someone looked at our desktop for whatever reason? They're like, this guy is doing meth on the side.
Gianta, I don't know if that blows up if you take damage while you're inside. I think you might be safe outside.
I probably can't leave the area.
I'm outside with the thing. I don't know what Val's doing. She's not making anything.
Are you making something?
Yeah, we're cooking.
Oh, I don't know. You guys are all cooking. I think the more people that cook, though, I'm scared. I wonder if that's okay. What made... I'll do it. I'll just run outside.
I'm almost done, so like we could just eat two at a time.
Okay.
Yeah, so does it... So do you only can make one per each time, or...?
Yeah, 1 ounce per.
Jesus.
Oh, what? Son of a bitch, I left it in my car.
If you guys blow up, I'm fucking outies, okay?
I'm not waiting up inside. I don't know why he's waiting inside. You don't have to wait inside.
Yeah.
Is there a way to jump through this? Oh.
Couldn't have you not got in?
No, I'm still at one.
Is the timer going?
Yeah, I'm at 20, almost 27 minutes.
Damn.
Titles, aren't you done?
I'm done with the one, yeah. I still gotta cook the other ones.
I would have been in, but somebody jumped ahead of me.
It was probably
you. Already used your S?
Yeah, it was probably
What the fuck? Who's opening their car over here?
Me.
You scared the fuck out of me.
Chill out.
I get so scared pushing E.
Pretty dangerous spot to hang out up on top.
Just a fast way to leave.
Oh shit, what did I just do? Oh, how do I get out of this?
Hook up my other. I should stream too. Hook up this other computer. Here it is.
Oh no, I don't have a mask anymore.
Come on. Minutes.
What happened? Son of a bitch. What does that mean? I don't know what that means.
What?
What is stream sniping?
Oh, finding out like where people are located at.
Oh yeah, like you can't anything that you use for my. Stream. Yeah, anything that you see on my stream, like you have to erase it. Like you can't use it in game. So like if a cop is looking at my stream right now, which I think there is one guy that follows me, like he can't like come over here and be like, oh, you guys are doing meth, because he was looking at my stream. It's the same thing with us. Like, we can't watch like a cop stream and be like, oh, okay, cops are at so and such location. Oh my god, did I really just go away again? I'm going too far away. You're not smoking in here, are you?
No.
Is that just dust? That better be just dust from the carpet.
It's dust.
Why is my stream all laggy? I don't think it's laggy.
Can we set up a like side by side or no?
What do you mean?
Streams.
Side by side, like a multi twitch.
Yeah. Or
yeah, you just. My FPS doesn't look insanely well though, for some reason.
This curtain fucked me up. This tarp here.
Why did you fall down?
Oh, I like lost like frames. Oh. Like going through the tarp.
The sound of the air conditioning always gets me.
Scares you?
Yeah.
I just set the thing up to mute my Discord.
I just have it muting, like I could still hear you guys. I just have it muting me talking. Cause like when you were talking, you were really, like the reverb was really bad.
Dude, I'd probably poop my pants if cops came right now.
We'll just fail, dude. They can't catch all three of us.
I'm coming in.
Sweet.
Oh, you only carry 3 ounces on you.
John Cardenas. You think honest worker. You mess.
You think if I lay down on this mattress, I'll get lice?
Just doing last known position, right?
Yes.
How much time do you have? Could someone go pick him up?
I'm done. Completely.
Okay. You wanna pick him up and bring him over here?
You should have more. You should have more. Didn't you buy more or no?
In your trunk?
Oh, I have one more, yeah.
Well, go pick. He's gonna be in the middle of the street if he's like me.
I'll get him.
Hey, where are you going? Come on, come sit down.
I'm hanging out by the food thing.
I want to be away from the
food. You're in town?
No, up where the boats are at. The red and the blue boat.
Yeah.
The yellow food thing right below it. Yeah. Where I'm at. The one that's all by itself.
I'm here.
Hold on, give me a second, I'm closing my door. My wife just left.
Where do you live, Cooney?
South Carolina.
What does your wife do? Does she work at night?
Yeah, she works third.
To be honest, that's like my favorite shift.
I don't know, I like first shift. I just don't like getting up early.
Yeah, I can't do that. Like,
it's tough getting up early.
I mean, I probably wouldn't mind getting up early if I didn't stay up to like 2-3 o'clock every night. But
see, I could stay up till 4. I just can't wake up at 4. Like, I'll be a miserable person.
I gotta get up at like 7:30.
My car's bugged out too. It's only going 60 miles an hour.
Well, you'd be the first one to get caught.
Because you can't go over 60.
No, you have a cruise control on?
No, I'm gonna switch it out anyways right now.
Cop would be like, is this guy joking or what?
I need to figure out how she muted her Discord whenever she talked in game.
Oh, is this like a Tesla?
It's a Tesla, yeah. With a moonroof. On yours.
I hope spawn error is happening again.
Didn't affect me.
Did you spawn your car? Oh, you did, okay.
Oh, the car spawning?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me when you move, Cooney.
Wait. Silas, didn't Jen tell you how to mute Discord? Not mute it, but like deafen Discord when you talked in game.
Yeah. Let me see if I can.
Yeah, it's in the settings. I found it pretty easily. Hold on. I'm not doing anything right now, so.
Keybinds, and you'll add a keybind.
Keybind.
And then you'll scroll down to toggle deafen. And I just use the insert as the keybind.
You don't do toggle mute at all?
That's just what I did. Action is toggle deafen, keybind is insert.
Can you have two options under one keybind?
Maybe. Yeah, it'll be your favorite keybind. After you used it a couple times, you don't have to alt tab.
Oh, that doesn't work. No, it can't use both. Damn it. I'll just leave it like that.
I like how we're all getting super serious at keybinds, Discord, and
Don't block me.
I stream so I can have like dash cam footage.
You didn't block me, did you, Cooney?
No.
No. Am I good right here? Or
yeah, you're good.
I'll just do that. Oh, I don't think I saved it. Son of a bitch.
What?
Oh yeah, I did.
Oh.
Come on, dude, just go.
Spawner.
Up here in his house.
Oh, I gotta get out of here.
Oh, connection interrupted?
Damn.
Not for me.
Not for me either.
Fuck, let me get stuff. Oh, fuck, dude.
I got kicked out of my vehicle.
I didn't get stuff out of my car either.
The servers are crashing.
Nope. Yep, I just lost it now too.
Son of a bee. Poor Cooney. I swear.
Should be alt F4 or anything?
Is there any update in the...
No. No type. Oh, my thing went away.
Mine's still
my
up.
My car's gone, though.
Yeah, your car's gone. It won't let me open my trunk.
Walk away from it and go back.
Ooh, it's lagging bad right now.
Got booted.
You got booted?
Yep.
Fuck, man.
I'm alt F4.
Oh, I got booted. Anything in Discord?
I'll have the meth on me at least. I can just cook it and then go get my car. And hopefully not get pulled over.
A minute ago, server's restarting to hopefully fix...
23 people on right now.
Failed the handshake. There's only two. Well, don't they run the servers based on police resources? So if they don't have enough people to be police officers on a server,
there's only 20 on two. I think two also crashed. Yeah, two also crashed.
Yeah, everyone's crashing right now.
Guess I will put my kid to bed.
I'm still in, it just won't let me open my trunk.
It'll kick you.
Yeah, I think it's bugged, I think. We might have to go to two. I'm gonna go to two. If there's not a queue, that is. This handshake and shit's fucking... It's not working.
Yeah.
On any of these.
That's so frustrating.
I was selling meth, dude. You did? Team authentication.
You said there's only four people on, too.
Are you guys getting team authentication also?
There's nobody in any of them. There's zero and one.
They're all died.
There's four and two. There's two and three. One of them's Cooney. We know that.
So which one are y'all going in? Back in three, or?
Yeah, we can go back to three. Yeah, I mean, none of them are working right now, so.
Fucking A.
Cooney, are you Cosma?
Fucking shit out of me, and I'm gonna have to go to bed too.
Nah.
But I haven't said anything yet.
Well, that last update was a couple minutes ago.
No, I got kicked.
Yeah, there's no one on the server now. I see people connecting back to 2.
You're connecting back to what?
He said he sees people connecting to 2.
Shit.
Wanna try it?
Shit. Yeah, I can try.
Yeah.
I'm still gonna be fucked while I'm handshaking right now, though. So.
Yeah, same here.
Motherfuck.
No, it's still 4. It's always been 4.
It's always been 4.
Nobody sent anything in the thing. I'm gonna cry, dude.
Fuck.
It's okay, there's a in-game, psychiatrist. There's an in-game psychiatrist that he could go cry to.
Which one do you want to connect to, 3 or 4?
Wait, there's a 4?
Or 3 or 2.
Just keep trying 3, I guess.
I wish it would fucking update us.
I'm just trying to get killed, but the servers won't allow it. Bunch of people are typing in general.
Gianto, you fucked it up. I guess I should download that fucking thing right now, though.
Yeah, it doesn't take that long. If you do the one that I posted, make sure you do the very last one.
Gianta's gonna go to bed. He already ditched us on the weekend when he didn't have to go to bed.
What am I downloading? The first thing in the chat?
Yeah. But you want to make sure you do the last map.
The Atlas map?
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm gonna have this fuck.
Now there's only two people and two.
Yeah, there's nobody in two. There's only, yeah, there's nobody in any of their servers.
Servers will be down for a while for maintenance. RIP.
Alright, where do I put it?
I will probably talk to you guys later.
Wow, Gianto.
I need a 10. You guys want to do a 10?
I need to do a key.
You need a 10?
Mm-hmm.
Well, where do I put this folder?
There should be a video.
Oh, take it easy, guys. Shit. I probably just hold on to my... I'm probably just buying another car and just... coke in there till you guys get on, because I know you guys got raid next 3 days.
I'm gonna be late an hour tomorrow and Wednesday. If you're free tomorrow, you can jump in for me.
You cut out so much.
Hold on. Hello?
Hi.
Any better?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe, yeah.
I said, I won't be here for the first hour tomorrow. You should jump in for me. Are you just fucking with me? Did you make me leave Discord for no reason?
No, your mic's not picking up your sound.
He says he's going to be late today or tomorrow, I think. So...
Bye, Chris Karn. Well, I'm gonna stop my stream for right now.